What's up guys, it's Marcello back from Toyota World. Welcome back to the channel. In this video, I'm going to introduce to you some breaking news that we just received a couple of days ago about a new model, new package to come to the 2022 Toyota Highlander Hybrids. But as always, before I dive into the juicy details, don't forget to smash the thumbs up button after watching the video if you've enjoyed it. And of course, subscribe to Toyota World for constant cool videos of your favorite Toyotas. Okay, so on the 2021 Toyota Highlanders, they're pretty much the same grades and same trim levels on gas versus hybrid. You have the LE, you have the LE all-wheel drive, you have the LE front-wheel drive. So the LE front-wheel drive, you actually can't get in a hybrid here in Canada. You can only get the hybrid LE in an all-wheel drive format. After the LE all-wheel drive, you've got the XLEs, which is all-wheel drive, of course, both gas and hybrid. And then you've got the Limited, and then you've got the Platinum. Now on the gas model Toyota Highlanders, there's also one more package that Toyota slid in between the XLE and the Limited grade. And of course, that's the beautiful XSE, which comes in a 7-passenger, and it also comes in the gas configuration. You can't get that in a hybrid. You know, it'd be amazing if you could, but what Toyota has done is they actually slid a similar special edition, if you want to call it, Highlander in between the XLE hybrid and the Limited hybrid, and that is called the Bronze Edition. Let's take a look at it. So before I actually dive in and tell you what this beautiful Bronze Edition 2022 Highlander Hybrid is all about, which right now we don't have too much information, but whatever information we do have, I will share with you just ahead in this video. But before I dive into this information, I just want to tell you something about the current 2021 Toyota Highlander. So they're already selling very well. They're already doing fantastic. And I love Toyota's enthusiasm when they try to make something that's already amazing and fantastic and hot, and they try to make it hotter, and they try to do it even better, and they try to make it just that much more exciting for the customers, similar to what they did with the XSE Highlander. Now, I know the XSE Highlander is not for everyone. I know some customers end up going to the XLE or up to the Limited or Platinum, but at least you have the option, at least you have the choice to get something that's a little bit different. And that's clearly what they've done with this Bronze Edition. And I've only seen photos right now of the exterior and the interior, which I'm gonna share with you just ahead. And I'm sure you're gonna agree with me that it is one cool hybrid SUV. Okay guys, so let's take a look together. These are official released photos from Toyota Canada on the 2022 Highlander Hybrid Bronze Edition. So as you can see, this is most likely the representation of the cement gray color, which is one of the two colors that the Highlander Hybrid Bronze Edition is coming in. You've got an 18-inch bronze colored alloy wheel, which is really sharp, really hot looking. What a contrast. I can't say that I've ever seen a bronze alloy wheel on any Toyota from the manufacturer, or actually, sorry, any manufacturer for that matter. Bronze alloy wheel, talk about being different. Really cool. Gives a nice look to the overall vehicle. If you step into the interior, you'll see that it's going to be coming with a Softex interior seating, similar to the XLE current 2021 Toyota Highlanders. And it does have some nice bronze tasteful accents, which is the stitching. And obviously you can see some of the piping on the interior seat. The fabric and material grade of the Softex looks something similar to the 2021 Toyota Sienna model interiors. Really cool. It's got a nice texture to it. So far, I really love this vehicle. Now the alloy wheels might just look like to me that they are the previous generation Highlander Limited alloy wheels, but not quite. It's hard to say that without seeing the wheels in person, but it kind of looks like it could be from the previous generation Limited Highlander, which is cool. Those alloy wheels are timeless. They're not too busy, not too complicated. They'll look good forever. And hey, having them in bronze, talk about, like I said, talk about being different, talk about being unique. Really cool. Take another look at the interior seating configuration. As you can see, this is going to be a 7-passenger Highlander hybrid. And in terms of specifications and price point, as Toyota Canada has mentioned, it's going to fall in line right between the XLE and the Limited in terms of grading and pricing. So right now in Canada, the pricing for the Highlander Hybrid XLE is $48,450 plus freight, PDI, and taxes. And the Limited is priced out at $54,150 plus freight, PDI, and taxes. So my guess, my hunch, and like I said, this is an educated guess, this Highlander Bronze Edition most likely will be in and around the low 50 range, maybe somewhere between $50,000 and $52,000. But let's see, hopefully we get official pricing released from Toyota Canada in the next coming months. Before we wrap up the interior and exterior review on this lovely 2022 Special Edition Bronze Highlander Hybrid, take a look at how cool these bronze colored illuminated door sills look. So this Highlander Hybrid Bronze Edition 2022, above and beyond all the cool exterior styling features and interior styling features that it's going to come with that I just went over, it's going to have two key features which are fantastic to have on a vehicle like this, on an SUV like this. I think they're crucial features, and that is the digital display rear view mirror, which I absolutely love. I reviewed it in one of my other videos. Check it out. I'm gonna throw up a card over here so you can see it, and also the driver's memory seats. Fantastic features to have. Now, with regards to colors, it's gonna come in two fantastic color options for the exterior, and that is Windchill Pearl, which is pretty much a pearl white, similar to what I have behind me here on this platinum 2021 Toyota Highlander. And it's also gonna come in cement gray. That is gonna look really cool, really fantastic, especially with those bronze 18-inch alloy wheels. I mean, what a contrast. Talk about being unique and different. All right, guys, that's it. That's all I've got for the 2022 Hybrid Highlander Bronze Edition, which is going for sale in Canada in the mid to late fall. Can't wait to see it live in person. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, smash the thumbs up, and of course, subscribe to Toyota World for constant cool videos of your favorite Toyotas.